or try and throw it into a car.